welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Mike Stark, the President and CEO of Arizona Silver Exploration. Mike, it's good to have you back. How are you?
Very well, Steve. Thank you. Thanks for the opportunity to be here.
Yeah, big announcement today that the company has acquired a new property. This is a gold exploration property, and it's in an area called Silverton. Tell me a little bit about this area.
Yeah, it's a very, very prolific area in Nevada, this one is. It's about an hour and a half northeast of Tonopah, which is a very predominant area for gold seeking. And one of the biggest kicks on this, Steve, is there's some very strong similarities to the Long Canyon project.
Mm. So you've done, there's been a little historical work done on this, but not a ton, right?
No, that's right. Approximately it's about 60 holes and ranging back in the early 1980s. And again, like many of these properties, you know, if they didn't see this massive discovery, they walked. Greg has done a lot of work. Greg, my VP of exploration, has done a lot of work on this property personally by taking his own samples, checking things out. And what he has discovered is where they drilled may have been the place to drill back then. But in today's world, with more knowledge, I mean, now we're into the 2020s, there's a lot better understanding. And Greg is very excited about some of the open breccia areas that we have discovered. And that may be the target area. We've yet to know that until we drill it, of course. But his enthusiasm shows me that we're onto something here. And I'm very excited to have this opportunity with this property.
You mentioned Tonopah, and that's been sort of put together by another company. And so that area is starting to get a lot more talk about it. Is that what led you towards this area as well? Is just that there's a lot of people talking that there's a lot of things here that had not been looked at for many, many years that could be great potential.
Right. That's a good way to cover it. One of the biggest things is this is a Carlin-like deposit. Now, Carlin trends are very rare, but when you get onto one, they're usually very big. That's obviously what we're hoping for our shareholders here. And I believe with what we understand, we'll be able to achieve something of great significance here. That will depend on drilling, as again, we always have to wait for the drill results for the truth. Mm-hmm. But for his excitement, we have 1,500 acres. It's a very large parcel of land. And I did provide some slides, which will give shareholders a better idea how big this anomaly appears to be and what we've taken care of for property around it as well.
Okay. That's exciting. Also, we've talked a lot in the past about Philadelphia. So I just want to get a quick update. I know last time you and I talked, you were moving a drill back to Philadelphia. So how's everything going there?
Extremely good, other than the heat. These guys are working, they're working hard, but they're working during the night just to drop the temperature by about 20 degrees. It was 118 yesterday. Mm. So it is immensely hot, but they're working through it. Things are going extremely well. We're deep down into what we believe is where we want to be. Looking forward to seeing those results from the lab as soon as we can get them down there.
All right. Spoken from two guys sitting in air conditioned. There you go. Perfect. Mike, thanks so much. Congratulations on this new property. We look forward to hearing more about it in the future.
Thanks, Steve. Looking forward to sharing it with everybody as soon as possible. Thank you.
All right. There is Mike Stark. He's the president and CEO of Arizona Silver Exploration. We'll be right back.